go unkind. I'm sorry. I couldn't hear it to save my life. Let God arise.
Gathering us here in your presence tonight, Lord. We pray that you bless the tithes and offerings and multiply for your kingdom, Lord. We pray you continue to have your way in the service tonight, Lord. We pray that you bless and anoint the preaching of your word. We pray that you touch every heart that's here, O God. Meet whatever need is here, O God. We thank you, Lord, for giving us the victory in the city, O God. Thank you for what you're going to do in the city, O God, and for what you're going to do in our home groups, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. We give you all the glory, honor, and praise. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
As we were singing, let the glory of the Lord rise among us, all I could think of is the enemy's trying to bring us down, trying to push us down. And so the way to combat that depression is obviously yes, through prayer, but also by letting the glory rise. And remind the devil that our joy does not come from the status of our life or our world, but it comes from the heaven above. And we used to sing this song probably every week at Columbia Heights for a while. It goes down on a Living Hope Anthem night, which I hope we're going to do one day soon. But let's feel the joy of the Lord a little bit tonight.
Whoa!